I bought this Behringer UMC22 audio interface for my granddaughter because I'd been very happy with the UMC202 HD that I've had for a few years now. And I'd also used the UCA222, which my grandson uses. And both of these work plug and play in both the Mac for GarageBand and Audacity, and in Windows for Audacity. But the UMC22, again, works fine in the Mac, GarageBand and Audacity, but it didn't work straight away in Audacity for Windows. And it took a while to discover why, but I found the answer on the Audacity forum, which entails making another setting in Audacity. So we open up Audacity. The first thing I recommend is going into Transport Options, and make sure that Software Playthrough is ticked, because that's what will enable you to hear what you're playing as you're going along. So for Audio Setup, Host will be MME. Playback device, I'm playing it through the speakers setting on the Behringer. Microphone USB audio codec is a recording device. Recording channels, recording in mono because guitars will only record in mono. Now, under normal circumstances, if you click the microphone and click start monitoring and strum the guitar, you may be able to hear the guitar in the background, but you'll notice there's nothing coming through on the audio bar. So what we need to do is go down to the speakers icon and right click, open sound settings, click on sound control panel, which brings up this panel over here. We can now close down the settings so we can see this more clearly. We're on playback there, but we need to go into recording. That's the one we're interested in, the USB audio codec. And you notice these two are disabled, which is what they should be. So right click on there, click properties, go to the advanced tab, click that. And this is where the problem is. It's showing one channel 16-bit 48,000 Hz DVD quality. And this is the standard setting, and Behringer isn't adjusting that. So what we need to do is go down to two channel 16-bit 44-100 Hz CD quality. Click apply. I get this error message, don't know why, because I've got nothing else plugged in, so get rid of that. Click OK. OK again. Now, first of all, got to stop monitoring. If we now start monitoring and I strum the guitar, you can see that we've got sound coming through, as indicated by the bars here. So that's the setting that you need to adjust in order to get this Behringer UMC22 working. The others, as I say, work fine straight out of the box. Don't know why this one didn't, but as I say, I found the solution on the Audacity forum. So many thanks for the guys there for discovering that. Hope that's been helpful for you.